Hey everyone, Scott here.
So take a look at this tower I just built.
It's 126 and a half inches tall, which is about 10 and a half feet. So yeah, it's pretty big. In fact, this qualifies for first place in the Bulk Dominoes website for tallest structure. So the only thing left to do is knock it over. I have a couple rubber bands here. Go ahead and shoot them at the top.
Oh my God, look at that. Rubber band is literally suspended inside the domino.